Hello, this is Yu-kyan. Let's do the stream. I'll explain my game for beginners. And if you have any comments, please give me advice. So I want to do the practice for 4th-file Rook. So let's do that. Could be right 4th-file. So okay, so let's castle king. Maybe this form is good to defend. So let's castle. And what can I do? So interesting. It's not so good. The opponent is not so good for silver 3-3. So what about 6-5? Pawn 6-5. Pawn 6-5. Take. Not so bad. Pawn 6-5. Take. Or just take. 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 So interesting. That's a good move. Opponent has much more time than me. Okay. Go. So just go back. Rook comes and pawn. Interesting game. And I have no time. So 7-5 pawn. Maybe rook comes and pawn 7-5. It's not so bad, I believe. So pawn take. rook, knight, four. I'm not so really bad. Take. Just take and take. So knight, let's do this. Just take and take. Not so bad. So. It's not so very bad. So I want to do the pawn, promote pawn h3 next. Then just go and I'm not so bad. So opponent take knights. So just go. Knight is really severe. Knight 6-4. I can just take. So take. And take. Oh, I'm on a gold. Take, take. So almost win. What's this? Oh, interesting. Just take. Oh, interesting move. All right, away. Then pawn 1-5, just tank. What about silver? Silver 2-4, it's mate. So take board, take. This should be mate. To gold and king and to gold again. Yes, it's mate. Oh, interesting. So gold 3-2, take to gold up and gold. It's mate. Thank you for the game and thank you for seeing. If you have any advice, give me a comment. See you next game, next movie. Bye.